Hello, my friends. Call number 5, Pro Division Opening Round. Here I have another eagle to share with you. I play with the Apoc 4 and a Kingmaker ball. 4.5 topspin and 3 right spin. I will play plus 10% at 70% slider. No, I put. Let me check again because I didn't put more topspin here. Or I reduce it in the end, but I will check. Here I see that I put 5.8. But I believe I reduce it after. Yes. 4.5 topspin and 3 right spin. Yellow ring at the rough. I cannot tell you the marks. Have to see the ball guide. Adjust plus 10% at 70% slider. And I did half a ball curl to the right. We went to 315 and we count the rings from max here with the thorn and plus 5% elevation I put. Let's go. So I count rings from max. I believe I put 96% slider. Put ball guides just a little bit through the hole, about a cup, you see, a square through the hole, and adjust plus 5% and 93% slider here. Hit perfect and the ball dropped nicely for the eagle. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.